Hi everyone, it's Matt. Welcome to Collaboration Coach. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to manage guests when you want them to present. To demonstrate this, I've got a meeting with three people in it, and I can show you who they are if I come to the meeting toolbar and press the Show Participants button. You can see here I've got three attendees to my meeting. I've got me as the organizer, and I've got a guy called Bob, who's a guest, and then I've got Megan, who's a member of my organization. Right now you can see that Matt is in the presenters group and Bob and Megan are both attendees. Attendees and presenters have different permission or rights in the meeting. And you can see that if I take my mouse here and roll it over either Megan or Bob, I can do the ellipsis with a click and it will show me what I can do with that user. As a presenter, I could mute them. Right now they're both on mute, so I don't need to do that. I can remove Bob, I can make Bob a presenter, and I can also make Megan a presenter. If I do that to Bob, who remember is a guest, it warns me the fact that Bob's rights in the meeting are now going to change. He's going to be able to do much the same as I can. So he can remove people, he can mute people, and he can admit them from the lobby. When I hit change, it's going to move Bob up into the presenters section. And now we can switch over and we'll see what it looks like to Bob. So now I'm looking at the meeting from Bob's point of view. And you can see because I've changed him to a presenter, he has this little banner across the top saying, "You're a presenter now, you can share." And the share button becomes active. While I'm an attendee, I can't share in the meeting. But once I'm a presenter, I can then start sharing my slides or whatever it is I want to show. Okay, so that's a quick tip that shows you how to make attendees presenters so they can share content within your meeting. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.